Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We're moving on to Sunnah number 18. And this morning, while I was traveling ahead, they were saying that this year, 2014, they're expecting a lot of rain, a lot more rain than usual. So I thought, why not start with a Sunnah regarding the rain? So today's Sunnah, Hadith number Sunnah number 18 is which dua to read when it rains. And dua which is mentioned in the Hadith is Allahumma sayyiban nafi'a. O Allah, may it be beneficial rain cloud, or may it be beneficial rain. So Allahumma sayyiban nafi'a. Jazakum Allah khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.